So, what to keep in mind during an interview? Since you are applying for a call center job, it is important, of course, to speak in English at all times with the correct grammar. Now, mistakes may be unavoidable for some, but keep in mind to keep it minimal. Most interviewers are very nice that they won't bother correcting you, but they will count the times that you commit mistakes. Be confident. Like what we said in part 1, it is important to think in English. You simply have no time to think in vernacular and then later translate it in English. Or else you will fail. Practice, practice, and practice. Did we also mention you have to practice? PNF, BNV. Even tenured agents like me get this wrong sometimes. Avoid making the same mistakes, or minimize making the mistake of interchanging P and F. B and V. Example is saying father instead of father. Parents instead of parents. You get the point. It is embarrassing, I know. Maintain eye contact. Tell the truth and be yourself. Keep it simple and coherent. Avoid using fancy words, which you are unsure of meaning. Stay coherent with your stories, especially when asked about your job experience. Even if they are not related to the call center industry. Do not lie in an interview. Some companies do extensive background check. They'll find out if you're hiding something. You're not a killer, are you? Good. Dress properly. No excuses. Companies will hire people who put up effort in choosing the proper attire. It gives the impression of how much you're interested in the job. Research about the company or the position you're applying for if you aren't sure. Questions like why did you choose to be a call center agent? Or why did you choose our company almost always comes up. It is important for them to know that you're fit for the job and their culture and that they want to understand how badly you want to be part of their family. Arrive 15 minutes early. Greet the interviewer and shake their hand. No reason, it just looks professional. Maintain eye contact during the interview. Show interest and focus your attention so you can properly answer. Stop daydreaming or thinking of your crush. I'm sure he is doing okay. Request for feedback when the interview ends, only if you feel that you failed so you can take the lessons to heart for your next try. Up next are the most common questions and how to answer them.